What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video of Animal Crossing New Horizons. As you can see, my shrubs have grown, and the museum's under construction to make an art lounge. I made a path around the entire main island yesterday, too, off camera. But guys, let's get into this video. Oh, and traps are about to be sold today, so let's just jump right in. So guys, next week I will be starting Luigi's Mansion 3. And then once I finish that, we're going to have to maybe start something else up. Good morning, everyone. Right now I'm here at 7:14 a.m. on Sunday, April 26, 2020. Now for today's announcements. Can you believe it? Paradise got the go-ahead to expand our museum. The museum is closed for remodeling today, but the inconvenience will be worth it, I'm sure. Well, at least next screen is open. My sincerest apologies to the museum's esteemed patrons. And guys, that's fine. That's weird that why didn't the nooks, cranny, and the museum just upgrade on the same day? We could have just done that. But now the nooks, cranny's done. Since my pockets are full, I need to sell like everything in my storage because there was too much yesterday. Please do visit the complete space tomorrow. Blathers asked me to pass that message to everyone. I hope I captured his resistance. Also, Nook's Cranny is celebrating its grand reopening today. Word is the shop is a lot bigger now, and they have more products on display than ever before. Anything that makes my shopping trips more exciting is okay by me. And of course, we'll be holding a special ceremony to celebrate the happy news. If you're interested in participating and have the time, please check in with Tom Nook at Resident Services. That's all for now. I hope you all enjoy the loveliest of love days. I hope you guys all enjoy your day today, morning or night, wherever you are. Right now it's 7:14. Okay, no, that's not happening. I'm sorry that I'm not wearing any clothes. I just went to bed last night. So let's put my clothes on. Guys, I got these last night. I got the after-school jacket. I wanted to wear the black one. You can't wear them without the socks. This really looks good. What are you doing, Tommy? And I bet my other clothes are here. I already seen Nook's Cranny. It looks amazing. No, it's not. Yep. Where are my other clothes at? Let's go see what expensive things the nooks, cranny will be selling. This is cool. Oh, 8 a.m. Yeah, I forgot. It's 7:18. We'll be able to see it. Get out of the plaza. It's a beautiful place. We don't need bugs here. He's wearing that rain jacket still. Knock knock. I still want my other clothes. Nobody's at the campsite. Guys, I'm just showing you the path. And look what else I did over here. Circle, circle, circle. I'm gonna need to decorate the island and build a lot of bridges. But guys, also last night I wanna show you what I started doing. I'm going to build a bridge or another one next. Another one, but look. I'm building a staircase. I was over here. He wasn't even moving his arms. Look. He's not moving them. I'm going to get closer. He's like, oh, what? You're here? Ah, wave my arms. How many nook miles do I have? 320. That is not good. I need a lot more nook miles. Wait. Three friends, tulip bulbs, huh? My fish. I can do everything but get fossil success. I'll definitely do this. Sad thing is, he's not here today. Leaf is not here today. Oh, and guys, also yesterday. I don't know if my sign looks good, but made a farm. None of my other trees are growing. For some reason, they should be. I got all my shrubs. I really want to build a bridge actually next. I don't have any sideway ones, other than, which one should I build it to anyway? I mean, the only sideway one I have is this one. I see pears over there and apples. I'm only making one part of the video today, guys. I have to decorate my island a lot. Oranges! I'm gonna leave you guys. Be. What should I even put here? What do I even have? I only have a deep dip. What is that? Oh, simple wooden fencing, huh? No. I wanted to sell a bunch of things. Oh, I can use this door drop off box. Do they still have that? Oh, yes, they do. How much more is that? No. I'm gonna sell 5 of those. I'm gonna sell 30 of this. And because I already have too much. I wonder how much this will give us. Not much, so I'm keeping. Oh, and I also made a starry night pattern. After all the trees, no way, I have an idea. I am chopping down all these trees today, off camera of course, but that sounds like a long time, and I'm gonna make like a circus theme park over here, guys. I think I might be able to start. Once the limit of the camera time goes off, see it. Because I'll probably have to rebuild my axe. Because of all the trees I chopped down yesterday to build the fruit farm. There's so many cherry trees. One right through the tree. I might not have to build an axe. I say that, and then after this tree, it breaks. That's like one time when I wasn't filming. I had gone to another different island with my miles ticket. And guess what happened? I hadn't been stung by wasps in weeks. I still haven't because that was weeks ago. But weeks, literally weeks. And then I said, huh, now that I think about it, I haven't been stung by wasps in weeks. In weeks. But before that, I said, I want to say something, but I know if I say it, something will happen. And mom and dad were like, what? And I said, I haven't been stung by wasps. The next tree I hit, a wasp nest falls out. And then my dad just says, you shouldn't have said that. Yeah. Oh, I didn't have to rebuild another axe. Disco time! What is up, guys? I really wish I could be like other YouTubers and have, like, just the screen shown, not anything else on the outside. Because this, I feel, is weird. It's just like pointing a camera while you're playing a video game. Other YouTubers don't do that. They have their entire screen showing and nothing else. Just strange. But guys, I hope you do enjoy this video. If you do, please leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and slap the bell, and never miss another video. And if you guys want to watch this, you don't have to, but just hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and slap the bell to never miss another video. And you can leave if you want, or you can listen to me talk about a few different things of what's going to happen to my channel. And watch me dig up tree trunks, or you can go. But if you go, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you do enjoy. Goodbye. Alright, now if you guys didn't leave, thank you. Because you probably saw that thing at the bottom. I said, wait, what? There's more time in this video, unless it's just, sitting there. But no. I just want to talk to you guys about what I'm doing on my channel. I'm going to make society videos. Society means outside videos soon, once quarantine's over. And that will be May 1st. And right now, let me look at the date. It's been so long, we only have 5 days left. And I have 307 steps. This thing is broken. I'm not saying that. That's too low of steps. That's way too many steps. I don't take steps while I'm asleep. But thank you guys so much for watching. I do hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Please be sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and slap the bell to never miss another video. Okay, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in another video later. Goodbye.